Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome America's biggest disc jockey, the only radio personality actually visible from space, the man who plays Jersey's favorite hits. He's living large, very large, and loving life. Ladies and gentlemen, please make room for Big Joe Henry.
Here we are. I can't believe it. It's week 6 of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show, and it's about to start another beautiful night here at Point Pleasant Beach at Jenkinson's. And here it is, folks. Another group of contestants go to vie for $5,000 in cash and a brand new piano from Worldwide Piano in Edison. This is a big night tonight because it's halfway through the season and we're getting ready to get to the semifinals, which are going to happen August 23rd and August 30th, with our finals on September 6th right here at Jenkinson's. It's another great Sunday night on the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show, and it starts right now.
It's week 6 of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show. We're at Jenks in Point Pleasant Beach right now, and we're going to get to know some of the contestants. How long have you been performing, Jessica?
I've been performing since I was 9, and I started singing, forever.
Alrighty, well, good luck to you.
Thank you.
And Dakota, who's your favorite musician?
I've always very much enjoyed Andrea Bocelli.
Oh, yes. Wow.
Yes.
That's a classy answer. Good luck to you. Hi, Angelica.
Hi.
What would you do if you won the fabulous cash prize we're giving away?
I would save the money for something big and travel.
Okay, very responsible of you. Well, good luck to you. Hi, Emily.
Hi.
You're playing keyboard tonight.
Yes.
How long have you been doing that for?
5 years.
Okay, yeah. Wow. Well, good luck to you.
Thank you.
Glad to see you. Hi, Ina, you're also playing the keyboard.
Yes.
Now, do you write your own music or do you like to play other people's songs?
Both, but I mainly focus on songwriting. It's what I love to do more than even singing.
Good for you. Well, always do what you love, and you'll never work a day in your life. Hi.
Hi.
What are you going to be doing tonight?
I'm going to be singing.
All right. How long have you been singing for?
Forever.
All righty. Well, good luck to you.
Thank you.
Hello, Skylar.
Hi.
What is your favorite kind of music to perform?
Pop music.
All right. Are you singing a pop song tonight?
Yep.
All right. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
And Emily and Rachel, a duo. And how long have you lovely ladies been performing together for?
Well, this is our first time.
Yeah, this is our first time.
Oh, my goodness. Well, good luck to you guys.
Thank
Can't
you.
Wait to see it. Taking it back here.
Hi.
Hi, Sophia. What would you do if you won a fabulous cash prize from the talent show?
I would hope to save a lot of it for my future and probably use the rest to help.
They're so responsible. Oh my goodness. Well, good luck to you.
Thank
and
you.
I hope you get to save the money up.
Thanks.
Hi, Lily.
Hi.
What will you be performing tonight?
1,000 Years.
By Christina Perri. Is she one of your favorite artists?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. Well, good luck to you. And Amanda. How long have you been performing for?
I've been singing for 8 years, and I've been performing for a couple more years after that, for 10
oh,
or 11
so
years.
So you've got this. You're a pro.
Contestant number 2, take a step forward. Contestant number 4, take a step forward. Give these contestants a big round of applause, will you please? Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. Good for you. Congratulations. Give them a big hand. I'll see you in a few weeks. Nice job. Way to go. Nice job.